To install Woodpecker from Microsoft Word, first launch Word, then navigate to the Insert tab. Click on the Get Add-ins button, type in the search box Woodpecker, and click on the Add button. Woodpecker will now be installed and added to your ribbon underneath the Home tab. Click on the Woodpecker button to get started.